The Senators keeping it in now with a man advantage. A minute left in the penalty. Back it comes to Hill. On the other side, long shot. Rebound! They score! And not a chance! Did Trofimov have on that shot by Yashin as the power play goal narrows the margin to one?
Now the puck deflected off a skate in front of the net. And Yashin, one of the real snipers, watching the right of the screen. As the puck goes off Wilson's skate, Trefilov reacts, and Yashin just buries it. Boy, when you have a shooter like Yashin in that situation, seldom will he miscue. 15th of the year, and that cuts the lead to one. 7:43 remaining. And that's the advantage, too.